We're almost there. It's just over that roof.
Got it.
It looks like we're almost finished loading up. We better get going.
Come on. Looks like it's a straight shot from here.
Yeah.
I'm gonna climb to the top, then I'll help you over.
All right.
Keep me covered.
Okay. Hey, what are you two?
Helena, listen.
Oh, damn it. I knew you would try something like this.
Don't. Please. Let's be honest. This is a million to one shot. When I almost lost you before,
you're not gonna.
I just can't do that again. So take that Jeep over there and get the hell out of here, all right? While you can.
You haven't got much time. Go.
Ugh.
talk about this!
Got him!
Come on!
Head to the wreckage and see what I can find. Maybe some water. Something. Perfect. Here we go. Hitting the sand. Okay. So hot. Let me just find some water. Some water, if we could.
Oh, thank God. Okay, bring it on up. I don't care if it's cold or not. God damn it. You gotta be kidding me. Now what? Sully. Where are you? Oh, come on, Nate. Okay, this Orion. This is a Big Dipper. Shit. Should have been in the Navy. Talking to him. I'm exhausted. Sully. Thank God. Let's keep going. Let's keep going.
What are the roots that clutch? What branches grow out of this stony rubbish?
Wait a minute.
Son of man, you cannot say or guess. For you know only a heap of broken images. Where the sun beats and the dead tree gives no shelter. The cricket no relief and the dry stone no sound of water.
Damn it, I've been going in circles. Shit! Damn it, Nate. Stupid, stupid, stupid.
There is shadow under this red rock. Come in under the shadow of this red rock.
Thank you.
And I will show you something different. From either your shadow at morning striding behind you, or your shadow at evening rising to meet you, I will show you fear in a handful of dust.
Nate!
Sorry.
Wake up.
Help me.
Come on, give me a hand.
I've been looking for you. I couldn't find you. I don't know how long I've been out here. Sorry? Sorry. Oh, thank God. It's a village. Please don't let that have been a mirage. No. Oh, shit. It's a ghost. Getting through there. I'll find another way. I'll try through here.
need that.
Damn it, it's dry. Here we go. Shh. It's undrinkable. There's gotta be something useful here. Okay, need a gun. Oh, thank God.
He got him.
Got him.
Here we go. What the hell are Marlowe's men doing here?
Great.
He's down.
Oh boy. Must have been sent to look for the plane.
Hunt him down.
Okay.
Thank you.
Damn it, I'm trapped down here. Ha! It worked. There's gotta be a way out of here. This is getting ridiculous. Perfect. I've had enough of these assholes. Oh, crap. Eat this. Oh, shit! Shit. Catch your breath.
Flush him out! He's hit.
Incoming! Oh, boy.
Don't.
There we go.
Lost him.
Nice.
Okay. Hopefully that's the last time.
No!
Crap.
Where the hell did that come from? We gotta take out those supports.
Sweet.
Time to take out that gate. God, it's hot.
First, now, this is it,
there's just too many of them.
What the hell is that? Can't do this.
English?
What? English, I speak English. No. Don't shoot me. Please don't shoot me.
Ata'ala, hadu, shilo!
Yalla, ta'alu.
You are far from home, American.
Shukran.
You do not belong out here. Any of you.
You spared me. Why not just kill me along with the others?
That would have been impolite. You are in distress. Even an enemy must be fed and sheltered. Are you my enemy, American?
Drake.
Hmm?
My name, it's Drake.
Salim, I am sheikh of this tribe.
Well, I don't mean to be forward, Salim. But I need a horse. I don't have anything to offer in return.
You plan to attack the English caravan alone?
You know about them.
My scouts have been tracking them for 2 days. Why are you here? Why do the English cross the Rub al-Khali?
They're looking for the lost city of Ubar.
Hiram of the Pillars.
They've taken my friend hostage. He's the only one who knows the way. Once they find Aram, he'll be worthless to them. They'll kill him.
If they find Aram, we are all dead. 3,000 years ago, King Solomon commanded the power of the Jinn. Demons born of smokeless fire. Until they rebelled, he imprisoned them in a vessel of brass and cast it into the depths of the city. Iran became a place of evil, cursed by the tormented spirits of the Jinn. The English must not reach the city. If they unleash the power of the Jinn...
We don't have much time, do we?
No. But they have the greater numbers. We cannot attack them in the open. Tonight, rest. Tomorrow, they enter the canyons. We'll take them there. We ride at dawn.
To the convoy! Follow me this way!
You got it!
Yeah.